One lawmaker is asking the NTC to be fair and not single out ABS-CBN over issues that other companies are said to be guilty of as well. To give us more details on this, we have Ria Fernandez. She's reporting live from the House of Representatives in Batasan. Ria, good afternoon.
Charles, a House lawmaker is claiming that at least 15 broadcasting companies remain on air despite having expired franchises.
Nueva Ecija 2nd District Representative Micaela Violago asked the National Telecommunications Commission to look into other broadcasting companies aside from ABS-CBN. During today's session on ABS-CBN's franchise bid, she revealed that other firms are currently on air despite their licenses expiring way back 2015.
Na bakit po hanggang ngayon merong mga broadcasting companies na continuous po ang paglabas nila kahit expired na ang kanilang mga franchises. They might also be violate any labor law or tax evasion law.
Violago will be filing a resolution over the matter. This comes after the NTC issued a new cease and desist order, first on ABS-CBN's airing on TV Plus, and another one against Sky Direct, the direct broadcast satellite service of its subsidiary, Sky Cable. With this, the network hopes the Supreme Court will soon resolve the petition they filed against the first CDO issued against them. ABS-CBN President and CEO Carlo Katigbak earlier appealed that they be given the same privilege of extension awarded to other broadcasting companies for fairness sake. The House lawmakers, meanwhile, have yet to decide on the Kapamilya Network's fresh franchise application. They are currently on the 10th day of their inquiry, dedicated to the alleged tax violations of ABS-CBN. The Bureau of Internal Revenue reiterates that the network pays its corporate taxes regularly.
ABS-CBN Corporation is under investigation for the year 2019. 2018 and prior years, they were already investigated. But if we will speak of delinquent account, there is no outstanding delinquent account.
Charles, House Good Government Committee Chairperson Jonathan C. Alvarado denied that they are delaying the proceedings of ABS-CBN's hearing. In fact, in basketball parlance, Alvarado said that they are already in the fourth quarter of the inquiry. Charles?
All right, thanks for that, Ria. That was Ria Fernandez reporting live from the Batasang Pambansa.